The first trimester of pregnancy is a crucial and transformative period that spans the first 12 weeks after conception. During this time, the body undergoes significant changes as it adapts to support the growth and development of the fetus. Here's a week-by-week breakdown of the first trimester. During week 1 and 2, conception and early development occurs. These initial 2 weeks are often not counted as part of the pregnancy, as conception typically occurs around the middle of the menstrual cycle. During this time, the body prepares for conception by releasing an egg, which is usually fertilized within 24 to 48 hours if sperm is present. After fertilization, the zygote forms, which is a single cell that will eventually develop into an embryo. In week 3, embryo development begins. The fertilized egg, now called a zygote, undergoes multiple cell divisions and is transported down the fallopian tube. The zygote eventually becomes a blastocyst, which implants itself into the uterine lining. The development of the neural tube begins during this week, which will eventually become the brain and spinal cord. In week 4, there is rapid growth and organ formation. The embryo's heart begins to form, and it starts beating at around 22 days after conception, though it may not be detectable with an ultrasound until later. Major organ systems, including the brain, spinal cord, and heart, continue to develop. The amniotic sac, which will protect and nourish the fetus, starts to form. During week 5, limb buds and facial features develop. Limb buds, which will become arms and legs, begin to appear. Facial features such as the eyes, nose, and mouth become recognizable. The placenta continues to develop and takes over the production of essential hormones to support the pregnancy. In week 6, the embryo continues to grow and takes on a more human-like appearance. The formation of the lungs, jaw, nose, and palate begin now. The hand and feet buds have web-like structures that will become the fingers and toes. The brain is continuing to form into its complex parts. The circulatory system develops, and blood begins to circulate through the developing body. Most major organ systems are in the process of formation, and the embryo is approximately 1/4 inch long. In week 7, the brain undergoes rapid development. The embryo's facial features become more distinct. The early stages of the digestive and respiratory systems begin to form. Week 8 is when fetal movement begins. At this point, the embryo is officially considered a fetus. The ears are continuing to form externally and internally. Everything that is present in an adult human is now present in the small embryo. Fingers and toes are more defined, and facial features become clearer. The bones are beginning to form, and the muscles can contract. In week 9, organ maturation occurs and the fetus's body lengthens. The placenta is now fully functional, providing vital nutrients and oxygen. The fetus can make small movements, although they are not typically noticeable to the mother. During the 10th week, the fetus's fingernails and toenails start to develop. External genitalia begin to differentiate, but it's usually too early to determine the sex via ultrasound. The fetus is approximately 1.2 inches long. In week 11, the fetus experiences a growth spurt and is now about 2 inches long. Muscle tone and reflexes continue to develop. The mother may begin to notice changes in her body, including a growing abdomen. The first trimester concludes at the end of week 12. The fetus is approximately 2.5 inches long and weighs around 1/2 ounce. The risk of miscarriage significantly decreases, and most women experience a reduction in early pregnancy symptoms like morning sickness and fatigue. The first trimester is a time of rapid and profound changes in the developing fetus. It is also a period when many women experience common early pregnancy symptoms such as morning sickness, breast tenderness, and fatigue. Regular prenatal care and monitoring during this time are crucial to ensure the health and well-being of both the mother and the growing fetus. This trimester sets the stage for the subsequent 2 trimesters where the fetus will continue to grow and mature in preparation for birth. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss any of our upcoming videos.